Good morning. I'm Professor Amri Kamel, Professor of Cardiology at Alexandria University. I'm here by that to attend and to participate this very big event, the PCR seminar in Cairo 2018. PCR is one of the most prestigious conferences in the world. It discusses the recent advances in cardiology, in cardiac interventions. It's held every year in Paris. It is attended by 10,000 or more of cardiologists, and it makes a lot of series of seminars around the world. One of them is the Cairo PCR seminar. It's here in Cairo these days for the second time. It discusses most of the cases, the recent advances in cardiology and in coronary interventions. It's usually attended by expert cardiologists and coronary interventionists. It helps a lot in dealing with patients with difficult cases, with decision making, with discussions. It's also interested in interactive discussions with the audience, with the speakers, with the discussant and facilitators. I would like to thank all the people are coming to attend this. All people are discussing the cases, presenting the cases. Also the board of the Cairo PCR seminar and the board of the PCR in Europe that came here and share experiences and knowledge about these difficult decisions, the cases, and the patient service to have the most advanced techniques according to coronary interventions, and this helps, of course, to deliver the best service to the patients. Thank you very much.